Hey, what up? It's Tampa Brad, and I want to introduce to you what I'm calling Tampa Brad's 20 Books for 2020 video series. So this is a series that I'm going to be doing for YouTube and Instagram TV, IGTV. And the intent is to share with you what my top 20 books that I've read in my entire life are. So I went through my entire library of everything I've listened to in Audible and all the books that I've read and just kind of did a mental checklist and went through all of them and boiled them down to the list of the 20 most impactful books that I have ever laid eyes on or come across. And the reason I wanted to do this is books are, although they're still somewhat in the limelight, I don't think that they get their due in terms of how powerful and impactful books can be on your life. So let me give you an example. Let's say you have somebody like Andrew Carnegie, who by all measures was an amazing person. He became, during his time, the richest person, not just in America, but in the world. He created the steel manufacturing industry that allows us to have the 100, 150, 200 story skyscrapers that we have in our building and are planning for the future. He created that steel industry that allows the steel to be manufactured in mass, making it feasible to make structures that are that big and that are sound. This man had such a huge impact on the world. And at the end of his life, he sat down and took years writing out what the ideas that led to his entire success were. And he teamed up with other authors to create a series of principles that can allow other people to use the processes and thoughts that he used to do what he did, to do whatever it is that they want to do. So you got to think, he took a parallel that I would use. If you had a farmer that took an entire field, say like an entire acre of medicine, and distilled it down to one drop that you could put on your tongue, and they sold it to you for $15, would you buy the medicine? Like, let's say this thing could for every plant you lived an extra year, and they consolidated it all down into one drop, and that's like 10,000 plants, 10,000 years of extra life, essentially, for $15. And all you have to do is just put it on your tongue. Or let's say, you know, it's a bottle that you have to do once every day for 30 days, and it'll take 30 hours total, but it's $15. Would you do it? That's how I view a book. A book that's something like the Wisdom of Andrew Carnegie, or The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle, or something like The 48 Laws of Power by Robert Greene. That is such a distilled version of huge, massive principles for life and success in general, that you would have to be a damn fool not to take advantage of those and not to integrate that learning into your life if you want to achieve anything. Well, if you don't want to achieve anything, well, I don't know what you're doing watching my videos, because you probably don't really vibe with me. If that's your, like, that's cool, I have friends who are like that, but that's all good. But my videos are for people who want to really achieve something and who want to go with me on my path to achieving something for myself, and want to be able to pick up and pick up on the things that I have to share with you on what I'm learning as I go, what I know via my own experience, and what other people have taught me. So these 20 books for 2020 are going to be a book per video, and I'm going to try to keep it 10 minutes or less so we can do YouTube and IGTV, although I like to talk, so we may break that a little bit, but we'll see. They're going to be a series of videos that I think are going to impact a lot of people, and I know that you're going to get great value out of these, because they're going to be a gateway drug to books that are literally just going to blow you away. There are books in this list that, I mean, have literally flipped the lens through which I view life and revealed completely different aspects of the world that I was not even aware of, and that if I was not made aware of, I would not be able to conceive of how I would do things on a higher level. It literally seemed at a certain point like I couldn't go past a certain ceiling in my life. I couldn't see how the path could be laid out for me to go forward. And these books allowed me to see what that path looked like. So I would really encourage you to subscribe to my channel right now. Hit the button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell next to it, and subscribe to this channel. You're gonna get so much value if you actually see the videos. If you're not subscribed and you don't hit the freaking bell, you're not gonna see the videos, okay? Look, there's a reason I'm being so emphatic here. These books have changed my life on such an extreme, I can't even communicate it to you, level. My level of happiness from what I used to be as a young man, kind of confused and not sure where I was going, to where I am now, knowing exactly where I'm going with my life and exactly how to do what I want in my life is unspeakable. I cannot express to you in words how good it feels to know the things that I know about life. And it's not magic, I just read books. Literally, that's all I did. I did the boring, mundane thing of reading books, and they revealed to me stuff that I could not have even dreamed of. So again, subscribe to the channel, get ready. These videos are gonna be awesome. And then I'm gonna create a system to where we can stay in touch, and you can let me know what you got out of the books, because I'm looking forward to learning things from these books as I go back through them that I missed the first time. That's the beauty about these, is you can go through these multiple times. So it's gonna be a lot of value. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell next to it. Follow me on Instagram at Tampa Brad. I will see you in 2020. Look forward to some amazing content. Apollo and I are crushing it. We'll fist bump over the camera right now. Boom. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.